Well, one of the bridesmaids, Ajus, has been my friend for a while now. It's been more than interesting knowing her. She's a sweet girl, she's adorable. She's always thinking about people and how she can make their lives better. And for Chicken, it's been too sweet knowing him. They are such a perfect couple. They deserve each other. And I wish them the best in marriage. I wish them a lot of kids because I want to babysit for them. And God bless their union. Bye.
When I found you, I found the rest of my life. When I found you, I told all others.
I'm extremely happy that she's found someone that she can spend the rest of her life with. Mickey is like a brother to me now because we've known him for years now, and he's a wonderful, wonderful guy. So I wish them all the best.
I found love.
I've known you guys. I knew this match was made in heaven. We are so, so happy for you. You have no idea. You're so happy. God bless you. You're such a wonderful friend. My one and crazy girlfriend ever. Ruthie, I love you.
I found you. I found my fate in your arms. When I found you, I found no cause for alarm.
Maid of Honor today, April 11, 2015, and Maid of Honor for life. Best auntie, anything you guys ever want. And I pray that God blesses your marriage, pray for wonderful kids, pray for your businesses and your professions. And I pray that this is the beginning of something beautiful that's yet to come. God bless you, and I love you.
What?